Yes! Daddy Daughter Day! It's Daddy Daughter Day! Everyone say hooray for Daddy Daughter Day! Yeah!
Hi guys! Today we're gonna be doing Welcome Back from Mexico!
Yeah, what does that mean?
It means that we're back from Mexico!
That's true! What did we do in Mexico?
We went to the pool, we went to the beach,
and there was Kid and a Van, and Nolan, and then and Papa there.
Mm-hmm. And we watched movies at every night, and we were on stage, and
we saw the dinosaur on the stage.
You shot a dinosaur? What did you shoot him with?
We didn't shoot him with anything. He didn't do anything because that's the problem of the
You're stepping on my foot.
Because that's the problem of the kids club.
That's right, for kids club. Okay, so if you got all that, I don't know.
On the stage.
Yes, this is
the
true.
The dinosaur on the stage.
All right, hi everyone. We went on a family trip to Mexico and we had lots of fun. So we have a little bit different of a video for you today.
It just keeps going on. People's come here. Someone else that we don't know.
Okay, yeah, there's other people on there that and you had fun with the kids and in the pool and all that stuff, right?
So. Okay,
I thought this was going to be a short video, but no, Odin just sat with you. All right, we had family there. We had lots of fun. We just took some random footage, but we didn't do a video.
And there was also a Disney show.
Yes, there was also a Disney show.
And we didn't go on the stage in a week. We didn't go on it because we didn't watch the show.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You guys were just doing such a good job. I just thought I'd go get a drink or something. Okay, here. Now we've told them lots. Why don't we show them? We just did a couple mini movies for them to watch. And what's the first one called? Do you remember?
The scary movie.
No, that's not. I didn't know we did a scary movie. This is just called Things You Find at the Beach.
Yeah, Things You Find at the Beach.
Think of that video.
Great.
Okay, we have one more just little silly one. This one we're calling what? Life Under the Sea. How about Living Under the Sea? Something like that. Okay, enjoy. And that's it from us from Daddy Daughter Day. Get out of my camera.
Grumpy gills. When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do? We swim, swim.
Dory, no singing.
Dory. I love to swim in.
Dory.
When you want to swim, you want
See,
to
See, I'm gonna get stuck now with that song. Now it's in my head.
Sorry.
Put him up, put him up. Which one of you first? I'll fight you both together if you want.
I'll fight you with one paw tied behind my back. I'll fight you standing on one foot. I'll fight you with my eyes closed. Oh, pulling an axe on me, eh? Sneaking up on me, eh? Why?
Just run away, Forrest. Run, Forrest, run away, hurry! Run, Forrest, run! Run, Forrest!
So that's how you want to play it, huh?
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
But he told me enough.
I am your father.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While the deep boating full time, you floating under the sea.
Yeah! It's Daddy Daughter Day, it's Daddy Daughter Day. Everyone say hooray for Daddy Daughter Day. Yeah!